juice that ham, baby. Juice it, juice it. Ah, no. You didn't really, did you?
That's all day. Oh,
God.
Welcome to Vlog Moo.
Ooh,
today, we're in the middle of filming The Cult Kitchen. Spoilers here, we got a bunch of ham.
So much good ham.
We got a bunch of leftover ham. And you know what I was thinking? Rum ham.
Yes.
Here we go. You see, only on Cult Moo will you see this happen. We are duplicating the amazing recipe that was first seen on It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. We got a bunch of ham here, and the cool thing is it's pre-sliced, so this is really going to soak in.
Yeah, right.
That rummy flavor. All right, let's get this in this bag. Skadoosh.
Which ram shall we use?
We're going to use Sailor Jerry. Ooh. We're going to use much more rum than
yes.
that. We got a whole new rum today. Get it in there. Get it in there.
Ooh.
Rum ham.
Get it drunk.
Rum ham.
We will take advantage of it later.
I think you should suck the air out of the bag. Just take a big old lung full of ham and rum.
Yeah, rum vapor. Ooh. Hoover it.
Hoover it. This is getting me more drunk than Vapertini.
Oh, yeah. There he goes. We're getting it saturated. Oh, there you go.
Nope.
You might get some rum here pretty soon.
I hit the rum.
Ham rum. It's delicious.
This is some quality rum ham. Yeah. I tell you what.
Let me get a glamour shot of that. Oh, yes. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
This is the stupidest thing we've done.
It's going to be amazing.
I disagree. You've done so much more dumb than me. All right, we're just going to... I don't even know when we're going to try to eat this, but it's ready for the next time we get it. Rum ham. We'll see you when it's ready. It's been soaking in rum. And you know what? I think the best way to eat this has to be on the Foreman, right? So let's get to it.
All right. Okay.
You can see it's like, it's a split up. It's already split up.
Yeah, like here's what we got going on in the bag. Some rum, some hamage.
Some rum and some hams.
He's cooking rum ham.
Rum ham. Rum ham. We got some ham that's been very toasty.
Oh, is this the rum ham?
This is the rum ham. Let's let it rum ham.
All right, so you get some of that. You're gonna put it in your mouth.
I'm putting ham in my mouth. It looks a little preoccupied with other venues.
It's got some other stuff, definitely. Yes.
Let's see.
Like, I guess, like does the rum flavor the ham?
It does.
For better or for
It does a worse? Lot. And I would argue it's for better. It gives it a little extra spice. It gives it a little extra agency. You know, it's there. And God, it's good. It's good. It's very nice.
Like, I feel like fucking what's-his-face in Cloverfield right now. I'm just like... Is ham good?
But it's still... It's really tasty. Skadoosh. 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 Skadoosh.